Hi, Sean.
Hi, Dad.
I know he doesn't like being the last one left at school. Seems like he doesn't really want to talk. Let's go back home. Heavy rain. It's been the same for weeks. I'm late. Again. I wrote a reminder note on the board in the kitchen. It's time for your snack. Are you hungry?
I guess, a little.
Let's see what we can find in the kitchen. Here, Sean. Here's your snack.
Thanks, Dad.
You've got a cold coming on. I'm going to see if I can find some medicine for you. Sean, do you want to do your homework now?
Please, Dad, let me watch TV a little while longer. We'll do it later, okay?
I think we should just get right to it. Then it's done and out of the way. Now, get your bag and get set up in the kitchen. I'll help you.
Dad, I'm finished. Can I go watch TV?
Let me have a look. Pretty good. Looks like you're done. Off you go.
When the parents came home from church, all their children were gone. They searched and called for them, they cried and begged, but it was all to no avail. The children had never been seen again. It's dinner time. I'd better make something for Sean. Come to think of it, if he's not asking for anything, it must be because he's not hungry. Grace has Sean this weekend. Seems like he can-
Please, Dad! You're in front of the TV!
Oh, sorry.
Dad, why'd you turn it off? It was my favorite show. Turn it back on, Dad.
Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
I'm not tired yet. Can I stay up a little longer?
Now, that's not very reasonable, is it? You have school tomorrow. You have to get some sleep.
All right, I'm going. Are you coming with me?
Go brush your teeth and put on your pajamas. I'll come up.